Aloha, Vikings. This is your KVIKS Morning Bulletin. My name is Kina, and here are your announcements for Thursday, August 29th, 2019. Student parking lot off limits. Students are reminded that the area designated as first-come, first-serve student parking runs from the exit gate of our campus to the upper gate at the top of campus. All numbered parking stalls at Hilo High School are assigned to faculty and staff members only. After first submitting a Hilo High School student parking application and receiving a student parking pass, students may utilize the student parking stalls on the upper campus across the school cafeteria on a first-come, first-served basis. Students who park illegally in any parking stalls may have their cars cited and/or towed away at the registered owner's expense. Public parking stalls are located along Waianuenue Avenue after the one-way traffic pattern ends at 8 a.m. Once a student's vehicle is parked, they should quickly exit their vehicle and the parking area. As per school policy, the parking lot is off limits and students are not allowed to sit in and around parked cars or the parking lot at any time. Bus pass pickup. If you are waiting for a bus pass, please come to the main office during morning, first recess, lunch, or after school to pick it up, starting Tuesday, September 3rd. All bus riders will be required to have a bus pass to catch the bus. Senior Parent Night. Hey, class of 2020 seniors, listen up, this announcement is for you. Remember that Senior Parent Night is Wednesday, September 4th at 5:30 p.m. in the Hilo High Auditorium. Your parent or legal guardian must be present in order for you to be eligible for the commencement tickets. Parents who arrive more than 10 minutes late will not be able to earn the ticket. Please be sure to be on time. Picture-taking day for yearbook. Aloha, Vikings! It is time to plan on taking your portrait for yearbook. It will be held during your English class on September 4th or 5th. You will be given an order form a week before if you would like to purchase a package. However, to have your picture in the yearbook is free. Smile, Vikings. Senior baby pictures and quotes. Seniors, do you have a baby picture that you would like in the yearbook? If so, send it by JPEG file to Mrs. Ment at her Viking email, or bring it to L3 for scanning by August 30th. Also, we have a Google form to fill out for your senior quotes. Quotes must be turned in by September 7th. Please be prompt. Senior mob shot. Attention seniors, it is time to plan for your mob shot. Mob shot will be at the new gym on Friday, September 6th at lunch recess at 11:15 a.m. Dress code will be enforced and only appropriate signs will be allowed. Signs should not be bigger than 3 feet in length by 2 feet in width. Secure any glitter with glue and please don't bring a messy poster. Flags can be held in the top of the bleachers. Show your Viking pride, Lions. New scholarship information. Listen up, seniors. Scholarships are beginning to come in. Come to A1 to check out the scholarship binder and start earning money to put towards your college education. Here are the first three. The Gromet Foundation Scholarship. The Daughters of the American Revolution Scholarships. The ELK's Most Valuable Student Scholarship Contest is open for applications online. Deadline to submit an online application with all components is November 5th, 2019. Upcoming college visitations. Welcome back, students. We are thrilled to have many colleges eager to visit with us. Colleges such as Western Oregon University, Pacific University of Oregon, Swarthmore College, and many more. Please come and see Ms. Lawrence in room A1 to sign up to get your pass to attend any of these informative college presentations you may be interested in. See you soon. Speech Showcase. Want to know what speech is all about and maybe want to try it out this year? Come to a speech showcase and workshop given by Parker School teacher and students. Join us on Friday, August 30th at 4:30 in room 13, Mrs. Laliberte's room. It will be fun and very entertaining. Hilo High Taiko Group signups. Konnichiwa. Hilo High Taiko Group is accepting new members now through Friday, August 30th. The practice days are Wednesday and Fridays. If you are interested in learning how to play taiko drum, please go to see Shahate Sensei for details. Arigato gozaimasu. Japan Club Meeting and Club Dues. Ohayo gozaimasu, Japan Club members. We will be having a meeting this Friday, August 30th, during lunch. The meeting is mandatory, so please be present. Please also note that club dues are due this Friday, and Friday is your last day to pay. Any money after that will not be accepted. Arigato gozaimasu. Art club signups. Hey Vikings, if you signed up or are interested in art club, please come to our meetings on Tuesday during lunch recess in Miss Eberly's room in BB 101. We also hold work sessions every Wednesday and even Fridays from 1:10 to 3 p.m. in Miss Eberly's room. See you there. Here is today's menu. For Wiki, it is a ham and cheese roll or cereal and whole grain toast, pineapple and an orange. For lunch, it's chicken patty in a whole grain bun, veggie sticks with dip, baked beans, and an orange. This concludes today's announcements. Have a great day, Vikings.
Thank you for watching KVIKS. For more information, visit us online at HiloHigh.org or download the app.
Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at Hilo High School.
Thanks for watching.